Hey guys, brand new MS441CMtronic here, and I wanted to show you guys the Stratocharge intake on this carburetor, as it's pretty cool with the linkages and whatnot. I just got this saw home. I haven't put fuel in it or fired it yet, and as you can see, I've already got it torn apart. I apologize for the shaky cam, but I'm just going to shoot a short video here with the phone. Let's see. In on that. As you can see, the bottom intake there is just a plain air intake for the Stratocharging ports, and then the top intake there is the carbureted intake, where it intakes air and mixes it with fuel like a typical carburetor would. I worked this throttle trigger a little bit. If you get the light angle right, you can see in there that the main throttle opens just ahead of the Stratocharge throttle, and yet they both reach wide open at exactly the same time. It's like artwork how these linkages are timed. And one of the things I thought was pretty cool was the mechanism allows for the master control lever to both to close the choke as well, and you have to open the throttle by squeezing the trigger and push down on the lever, and that closes the choke and closes the Stratocharge butterfly at the same time while holding the main throttle butterfly open. You know, like I said, it's pretty trick how they get that linkage all to operate together. As you can see on the right side there, there's some wires for the M-tronic system.
The self-adjusting carburetor.
And there is definitely a little bit of extra material
in these saws compared to the 460 that this thing is going to be replacing.
And that's all for now, guys. Take care.